When I lose inspiration, I move in adjacent angles, trying to grab hold of these handlebars and get on the pavement. Off on this lonely road existence, life is what happened and I'm the only one who missed it. My bad decisions viewed through blurred vision, cutting up my soul and leaving scars like an incision. No one talks to me as if I had halitosis, and now I'm having trouble reaching an osmosis into society, but that's what's gotta be. I know that I'm probably forever destined to be alone, walking down this road on my own, my mind in outer space and my soul in a different zone. I try to stay away from negativity, but that's all I ever see now when I'm in my vicinity. My mind is hardly stable now, it keeps on tricking me, but it won't get the best of me, you'll see me screaming victory. At least I hope so, by the end of the night, I see the devil staring at me as I'm riding my bike, asking me to come into the darkness with a tone so polite, but I refuse and see the sunrise, what a beautiful sight. And then it hits me, what a blur. I hear some voices in my head, they seem so reassured. They keep on telling me that it's not really hopeless. Just keep on writing and don't ever lose your focus. A single push will keep anybody in motion. I'll keep on moving, spirit will never be broken. And with my music and my poetry, my life will never again have any distortion. Smile on my face, tears of a sad clown. Everything that goes up must always come back down. That's just how it is if you know where I come from. Having to grow up so quick, though I'm still so young. A piece of the puzzle that'll never fit in. Trying to look for some perspective in this picture so big. And all it's ever wanted is to look in each self, just to find a single reason that we have to exist. Yeah. Keep dreaming.